Today we are again here in Kalathas. It has 29 degrees, a summer day in May. It's not windy, wonderful. And I will look now what temperature the water has. Let's go to see. Let's try. Oh, here are stones. Ah. Oh, that's pain. Oh no. But the water is very warm. I don't believe it. Oh, wow. I think I will jump in the water from there, from the rock. Here it's too painful to go inside, I think. Ah. Very nice, very, very nice. I will jump from the rock. That's not good here. Too rocky. Ow. Ah, also from here I could go inside, I think. Yeah, that looks good. This, here it's sandy, and it's not cold, it's wonderful, and this in May, but now for 1 week we had every day 30 degrees, probably that's why it's not cold. Really nice. And there is the big beach. Wow! Look at this. So beautiful. Nice here, the sea. Look how clear the water is. Wonderful. The water is like in summertime. Fantastic. So so calm today. Look at the sea. Amazing. So calming. And people enjoying the fresh water. Small island, so gorgeous, and there another Akrotiri peninsula. I hope you enjoyed our video here from Kalathas, this special beach here in Akrotiri near to Chania. If you want to watch more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel, comment and like, and please ring also the bell for notifications. I wish you a wonderful day. Many greetings from Chania, Crete. See you soon.